my hero is dedicated to Father Alan Fudge of St. Charles Borromeo, who changed my life. Here in my parish church lives a priest in charge, a man of vision and light who works all day and often through the night. A man giving souls in need, he leads us to loving and forgiving. A man whose God is real, who gives us life to guide and heal. A man of courage and strength, a man who comforts us in our fears and failures, a man who holds within his hands the bread of life.